You know, you very much have a FIFA badge. It's on loan to you for a year, depending on your performances in Europe, you know, so one bad performance could pretty much finish it. You know, it's not often you get to referee in front of 50,000 people, so when you do, you enjoy it. The guys that referee in England have that on a week-to-week basis, you know, and you get a lot of experience, you know, from refereeing in front of big crowds every single week, you know. That's a huge challenge in itself. Good to go! Go! You're looking for an offside.
Yeah, but
he puts it up. He puts it up, all right? So if he puts it up, you don't have anything to say, no more, right? But I never really looked at refereeing as being a job. It was always a passion or a pastime or a hobby. I'm really, really looking forward to that.